somewhere out there in the vast nothingness of space. Somewhere far away in space and time. Staring upward at the gleaming stars in the obsidian sky. We're marooned on a small island in an endless sea, confined to a tiny spit of sand, unable to escape. But tonight, on this small planet, on Earth, we're going to rock civilization.
I am Glaxon, captain of the starship Rasmalan. Our mission is one of discovery, to explore, research, and document phenomena in a hazardous region of space known as the Forbidden Zone. A harsh, lawless place where many choose to seek their fortune, but only few survive.
Captain, incoming message.
On screen.
Hey.
Hey.
Snap out of it.
Excuse me?
Don't make me kick your ass.
They have a look. Captain, incoming missile.
Shields, brace for impact. Ow! Kjlljoy, you interrupted my monologue.
I've heard better monologues from homeless people overdosing on prescription medication. Everything you've said was either a cliché, totally wrong, or both.
Well, leave me alone so I can start again. Space. The big black thing. With white...
stars.
Stars? I knew that. Good navigating, Kjlljoy.
Moron.
Stars, planets, galaxies, whatever. They're all the same. They're in my way. I am Glaxon, captain of the freighter-class starship... Huggy Bear.
You had to let Steve name the ship.
Our mission, deliver 1 million space chalupas to Hobba the Jut in the Jastaria Quadrant, among other things. Our plans went awry when, with a vote of 2-1, we took a short cut through the Forbidden Zone. Steve, how much fuel did you put in at the last space station?
Don't worry about the fuel, Glaxon. I did like you told me. I put in 20.
20?
Yeah.
20 what?
Like you said, 20.
Steve, how much did you put in?
Have you seen this neat little thingy I picked up?
How much did you put in?
20 space bucks.
It was supposed to be 20 units. It's like 20 space dollars per unit. And that was the last stop for this sector. Kjlljoy! How much have we got left in the tank? Steve spent all our fuel money on a toy at the space station.
You wanna see it?
If we die, I'm going to kill you.
Don't worry. This ship is as dependable as they come.
And how do you know that? You just bought it.
Hey, I kicked the tires.
Mork, save you if we blow up.
She'll hold together. I'd stake my reputation as a captain on it.
Yeah.